with songs they have sung for a thousand years. The hills fill my heart with the sound of music. My heart wants to sing every song it hears.
Hi, my name is Amaya. I'm a 7th grade middle school student. Today I'm going to teach you how to build the tubaphone. A tubaphone is a percussion instrument similar to a xylophone, but made with tubes. My instrument will be able to play 4 notes on a musical scale.
These are the materials I will be using to build my tubaphone. 10 feet of electrical conduit piping. 4 feet of half-inch PVC pipe. 4 half-inch Y PVC connectors. 4 to 6 elastics, a pencil with a ball on it or a wrench.
These are the tools I'll be using to build my tubaphone. A pipe cutter and possibly a glue gun.
This chart shows the lengths I cut each piece of my metal conduit. The first one, 10 1/8 inches. Second one, 9 9/16 inches. The third one, 9 1/16 inches. The fourth one, 8 3/4 inches. The fifth one, 8 7/32 inches. The sixth one, 7 13/16 inches. The seventh one, 7 1/4 inches. And the eighth one, 7 1/16 inches.
The larger the bar, the lower the note. The larger the bars creates a larger wavelength, creating a lower pitch. The shorter bars create a shorter wavelength, creating a higher pitch.
This is a pipe cutter. You spin it around the pipe, and it cuts it as it spins around. I'm cutting my pipe at 10 1/8 inches. Now I'm using the pipe cutters to cut 4 12-inch pieces of PVC pipe for the edges of my instrument. Now I'm putting together the frame of my instrument. It's done.
I saw in a YouTube video on how to find out where to put the elastic when I put my tubaphone together on a pipe. So what you have to do is you have to hold the pipe loosely in between 2 fingers. You strike the pipe with what you're going to hit it with. Move down the tube until you find the ringing sound or the sound you want your tube or phone or whatever instrument you are building to look like or sound like. That's my sound. Therefore, this is where my elastic is going to be when I put my tubaphone together. I'm marking 1 3/4 inch lies on both sides of my piping to see where to put the elastics. I have put 2 groups of 2 elastics onto the frame of my tubaphone. Now I'm going to insert my pipe. I threaded all of my pieces of pipe through and made sure that my elastics were even with the lines I made. Now I'm just fixing and straightening out the piping so that all of my pitches and notes sound good. I just noticed that the middle of my tubaphone is sagging. So I cut these four pieces of wood that are going to act like legs so my tubaphone doesn't sag.
I went down to my grandpa's basement and found a metal ball and a steel rod. I glued them together so now this can act as my mouth.
Right now, I'm using an online instrument tuner to find out what notes my tubaphone can play. This would be... G sharp 6. This one would be... A6. And this one would be... B6. Now I'm going to test the rest of my keys.
I'm going to identify four notes on my tubaphone. This note is an A6. This note is a B6. This note is a C7. And this note is a D7.
Doe, a deer, a female deer. Ray, a drop of golden sun. Me, a name I call myself. Far, a long, long way to run. So, a needle pulling thread. La, a note to follow so. Tea, a drink with jam and bread. That will bring us back to Doh, oh, oh, oh.
For something extra, I decided to teach myself how to play Doh, Re, Mi. In conclusion, building the tubaphone required very little skill. I learned how to use a pipe cutter. The only difficulty was the last two bars show the same note but have different pitches. I think this is because they are very close in size. It was a very fun project, and I enjoyed learning how to play Doh, Re, Mi. I also like how my tubaphone sounds.